Hello guys, and welcome back to another video. So, in today's video I want to talk about my clone that still hasn't been created yet, and about how it has not rained a lot. So, it hasn't rained in the past, it hasn't heavily rained in the past 2 weeks. It's only rained like one time, and that was last week, and it was like a very light drizzle that didn't last for over an hour. So yeah. There's not much rainwater left. It's the very dry season right now, but it's ending already. And it is gonna rain in 4 days, which is really fortunate. But yeah, I'm just feeling that there's not enough rain. And there's not enough water either. Even the hose is starting to dry out. But at least there's still water inside of the house, so that's good. But yeah, not time to talk about our clones. So the 10 grapes that are supposed to turn into me still do not resemble me at all. They more resemble huge raisins, like squadron number 5, except even bigger, and not at all like what I used to be like. Like there's more skin than insides. I'm supposed to be like one of the puffier grapes. So yeah, our boss will now start taking daily baths in order to reduce their size for the next week. And then once their size has been reduced to about my size, he'll stop. And hopefully they will look like me a lot, but they'll probably just become even more skinnier and will look like grape and cheese in the cups. So yeah, that was my update. And hopefully it will rain more again. I really miss the rain. And see you next time, and bye.